So when it comes to experience, Alaska's first airline has the last word.